Good morning, my name is Yandiri Jayanti from 9th August. I went to tell the story about the fox and the crow. Once upon a time, there was a fox and the crow was living and happy. One day, his crow had found a bunch of kids and then he went to school and then on the other hand, he wanted to just for his up, came up and took her in to her. Oh, Miss Crow, how beautiful you are! What lovely you have! What pretty eyes! What beautiful feet! You look beautiful, but in the world. Very nice to hear all of this, but yeah. This crow kept looking for the shortest he could see. Of course, the moment he opened the book, it just fell down. And the crow went away very loving, laughing.